you have an obvious deep obsession with perfecting glass animal sound.
Working out what you want to write about that informs the sounds that you use, that informs the words that you use, everything's got to paint that picture.